We got Judy, our next caller, is in Sylacauga tonight. So hi, Judy.
Hi.
Hello.
Hey, Judy.
Hey, I had a question about my husband died 4 years ago. So I am a widow, and he did not have a will, but I was the remaining life spouse. And I was wondering, I do not have a will, but I was wondering, I mean, I'm pretty proficient in Word documents. Could I make my own will and specify what I want done at the time of my death and have that document notarized? Would that stand up in court?
No, ma'am, it would not. There is certain language in the wills in the state of Alabama that need to go into the two witnesses that have to be there, not related to you by blood or marriage, and also a notary. There is particular language that has to go into the notary clause and the witness clause that if you miss one word, then you have a will that's not valid. You made another good point, Judy. A lot of times between spouses, you don't have to probate an estate because all of the debts and assets are joint. So very likely you were able to avoid that with your spouse, but you do need to do a will, and I just really caution you against trying to do some document for yourself because of that very specific language that our statutes require.